Zero here, and welcome back to Black Desert Online. Last episode we got started and did a bit of leveling, and so now we're gonna continue with the story, which apparently I was possessed, not really possessed, but a black spirit has taken a place in my body, so it's see where this leads us. Oh. Let's check my inventory, see what I got. Nothing of value. Alright, let's check my abilities, because apparently I just... Okay, I have them, but I never unlocked them. Dark trade. K. not be used if HP is below 30. Mother! Off! Asshole. Okay. Apparently that happened. Gotta love MMOs for their auto run. Okay, now let's see if I can actually look into my skills again. Rebounding. Okay. Dark armor. Melee. Okay. It's a passive ability. Okay.
You need to lower the voice. We are finished if the red nose catches us. The red nose club is enormous. This cave connects from Logia Farm.
Okay.
You can get ores by investing here.
Same shit, different day. Alright. Oh, now you got me mining. Please don't tell me. I don't understand nothing that you're telling me. Hearing? I wonder if I can equip that. Yes, I can.
No one's studying the imps. Thus, it is my duty to. Have you seen the red nose? The body's a mutant, definitely. The imp you can talk to was in the cave. If my memory serves me right, his name is Tiny Nose.
Okay.
I'm looking for the black sphere. You should be careful too.
Thank you. Gotta defeat 50 now? Damn. Increases the number of slots in my inventory. That's nice.
Yeah.
accidental. I wasn't trying to kill a weasel. Apparently I can learn low kick too now. Yeah, let me learn this. Where's my hot bar? Was it my control? No, it wasn't my control guy. God damn it. I wasn't trying to talk to you. Ring setting, yeah. Okay. No, he's at a different location this time. Okay.
If others find out, we're done. If the captain sees me talking to you, I'm dead.
Stand by.
Name the Baron Cruel.
take that. Oh, motherfucker.
You couldn't have done it without.
Thank you.
Although the fields are a bit messed up, you can take some potatoes.
I don't want your potatoes.
Goblins are cowards. They shiver in fear instead of getting rid of imps and foxes. Trade is not an option with sissy porters. If you want to establish a trade route with Western Guard Camp, invest your contribution in our farm. You can invest in our farm node through me.
Okay. Well, guys, unfortunately, that's all the time I have for today. But when we come back, we're gonna see what other troubles I can get myself into. So, if you liked the video, leave a like and subscribe. And until then, this is Zero, and I will see you guys in the next video.